That's what I say at the YMCA.
Get that thing out of my face.